I'd like to share with you all this amazing story I came across, which highlights the fact that sometimes less is more, and sometimes more is less. On a small tourist island village lived a talented local musician. The musician played at the local bar for minimum wage. A tourist visiting the island complimented the musician on his original songs and asked how many shows he did per week. Not many, usually three per week, the musician answered. Why didn't you do more? Asked the tourist, wondering why the musician wasn't cashing in on his talent. The musician explained that the small amount of shows were sufficient to meet his needs and that of his family. But what do you do with the rest of your time? Asked the tourist. We sleep late, work a little, play with our children, and spend time with our partners. During the day, we go into the town to see our friends. We spend time in nature, meditate, and enjoy life. The tourist interrupted. I have an MBA from Harvard, and I can help you. You should start by doing more shows every week. Then you will make more money. With the extra revenue, you can buy better equipment to sell your music online. And after that, asked the musician, with the extra money the online revenue will bring, you can hire a manager, a promoter, and a personal assistant. Instead of playing local shows, you can sell your music to the world and become famous. You can then leave this little island and move to London, Los Angeles, or even New York City. From there, you can have anything you desire. How long would that take? 20, perhaps 25 years, replied the tourist. And after that, asked the musician. Afterwards? Well, my friend, that's when it gets really interesting, answered the tourist. When you get really big, you can start buying and selling stocks or property and make millions more. Millions? Really? And after that? Asked the musician. After that, you'll be able to retire. Live in a tiny island village near the coast. Sleep late. Work a little. Play with your children and spend time with your partner. During the day, you can go into the town to see your friends, spend time in nature, and enjoy life. With all due respect, sir, that's exactly what we are doing now. So what's the point wasting 25 years? Asked the musician. The moral of this story is, sometimes less is more, and sometimes more is less. Know where you're going in life. You may already be there. Know at the very least where you want to go. It may not be that far away. Stress less and enjoy more. Think less about the future and spend more time in the now. There's nothing wrong with striving to be your best self, but don't get attached to things, money, or achievements to determine your value in life. Happiness, great relationships, peace, and health are better measures.